For it.
All right, these are the two flanges here. These tubes will be cut off flush with the flange. One is at 20 degrees and the other one is just perpendicular to the sphere.
As ordered.
As ordered. And again, these tubes will be cut off and these flanges will be ground flush.
Okay.